Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the girl Lifono was bullied yesterday at Maybe Levy High School and she later committed suicide after the incident. Justice for Lifono is trending on Twitter now. May your soul find peace, our beautiful Lifono. I respect the girl wearing a black jersey for being the only one who stood up and tried to stop the bullying. We need more people like her. If Maybe Levy Secondary School is serious about fighting bullying, let's Maybe Levy be renamed Lifono Secondary School. Let's share until the authority do it. I can't believe that a young girl was assaulted and lost her life over R5. What's crazy to me is that there was a group of girls watching, cheating and recording everything and not doing anything to help her. I'm shocked, disgusted and angry. Rest in peace, Lifono. Keep connecting with my video. At the last of this video, I will show you the video. Lifono father says that bullying which had happened before was brought to the school's attention but that the principal did not take action. The school leadership failed Lifono. May Lifono's soul rest in peace, perfect peace. No child should have to take their own life because of bullies. We failed Lifono.